Everyone, and welcome back to A Live Love. So, sorry I'm kind of talking quiet. My dad's room is right there, and he's sleeping. So, that's why I'm kind of whispering. But today I'm going to be showing you guys a highly requested video, which means one person has requested it. How I brush my teeth with these bad boys and wires and an expander on the top. So, it's crazy. So, I just basically first take a regular toothbrush and brush my teeth. Today I'm going to just, give me a second, you guys. Today I'm just going to be using this Crest Total Better whitening. I just use Crest because I don't know, Crest is like better, I guess. I'm just gonna brush my teeth. Just got done. There's toothpaste in my tooth. But I just got done. Brush my teeth. Now I take these gum little things. And I also have a green one. So I'm gonna use the green one today because it's new. The pink one is old. I'm gonna use a new one. So that's what it looks like. It's this gum thing. I got it at Target. You can get it at Dollar Tree. Basically anywhere. I'm gonna take this toothpaste. I dip the thing in water and just get it on there. By the way, no one else uses this toothpaste except for me. And then I just go in between my braces and get my wire and stuff. Then doing that, now I just washed it off, putting it back. And yeah. Just my braces I use for just my teeth, like my whole mouth. I use this. It comes with 90 dental flosses. It's mint flavor. It's the best thing ever, you guys. I just take one and I flip this side, like, comes like that. Flip it. And then you can, like, get the food. If there is any food, I don't have any food. But there's like to floss. Just like to floss, so. What I do, usually I'll use mouthwash, but I don't have mouthwash. So that is what I do. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm going to go to bed now. And I'll see you guys in that one. Peace out.